Combining NNY program, the Ratio Life and Death from Independent Television, Edo State, South South Nigeria. Of course, all our viewers worldwide, we salute to Nigeria because yes, issues from say concern the country, concern our state, and so will they do them. And so this country will see this and the, every part of things will move forward. So when they talk about this program now, your day on its own, to correct the ease of the society, and also say, so if they do good, so talk about, if you also they do well, also talk and so it gets somebody who say do well when we talk about for inside this program, but when you also do bad, also talk about it. But when that time reach, we'll talk about. But for now, I deal with the chairman of United Progressive Party, UPP, it will be Kennedy Odio, my brother. Good morning.
Good morning, my brother.
Of course,
good morning, Nigeria.
I they call out my box, and now people will say they train us in this profession, what we do so. You train us, when we say, every journalist, when we say, he grew for Benin. If you go outside the country and they ask you, say, you know so person, and you say, you know him, let me say, you never start this profession. Tony Abolo, now one person, when we say, he don't do this media industry for a very long time. Now, we they call him veteran, because he'd be one person, when we say, he don't go through in different areas. He still they go higher and higher all the time. In a we call a political analyst, we call a veteran politician, sorry, veteran journalist, we call a veteran broadcaster, any name you want to call him, he just did that because now one person say, if we talk of say, not to voice, so you talk of say, not to talk, or not to analyze, not to write, not do everything, he go through the journalism profession. And today, now one person say, if you call any name you get to, if you call a veteran broadcaster, self, you no matter, call a veteran journalist, no matter, call ace broadcaster, no matter. Tony Abulo, I greet you. Good morning.
Myself, I salute you now.
Of course, say, when you say when you want to talk to your teacher, sometimes now 2 hands.
I'll be 2 hands. No. Talk him as he be.
Okay. If you look at all as Mr. Tony Abulo, you did look the political development for Nigeria from when Mr. President travel go UK and what happened for National Assembly the other day. To you, how you assess the whole situation?
As you take start and say when president travel, it be like as we talk for our language. Say I will cry for night, begin die for money. What he happen? Now you go ask. Because you know say even PDP they shout out. Say one thing won't happen no. One thing they happen, oh, they won't give bribe to some people, oh, they won't remove people for position, oh, now so would they hear. We don't know, say, now do the one throw away for ground. And when it happened, you can see, say, now, you know, when you get bad mind, follow your country. Now so the whole thing they be. You know, it be like, as America said, they say shit hit the ceiling fan. You know, as shit go hit ceiling fan, when the fan they rotate, it goes scatter everywhere. When it happened, it blow for their face. Which kind of nonsense be this? You dey country. We not dey talk how we go progress. We not dey talk how people get job, how people go succeed in life, how people go get calm. Young people, waiting day their mind, nobody they ask. Now make we dey talk all this nonsense, from morning go reach night. So how you go plot to scatter the only place where anybody knows it? Oh, what if they make us say will be democracy? Democracy be say, House of Parliament Day, House of Assembly Day, Senate Day, Representative Day. Even if we're not satisfied with what they do, but at least then they're there, they represent us. Then you come, they take civilian, they do coup. What does that want me? We don't hear this one pass say, oh, we don't tie for army and coup, army and coup. Then civilian won't start their own. Now be saying, you know, say that they call some countries, say,
but that
banana republic.
But that
orange republic.
That was cool. No, from what happened, we yet now siege, now they leave for the place.
And now siege, they call.
They're not siege. Not now coup, though.
Now waiting.
Now siege.
Waiting until say what happened. Waiting until say what happened.
That coup now to take over power for government. But this one, the police, DSS, go take for House of Assembly. So you know, facing a coup.
No, but they shout say some people go enter, some people no enter.
Then
who won't enter? What do they want to do?
Cool. Now what you say you take over government?
Okay, now
from federal.
No, when you don't succeed, now you mean now they call a coup.
But as far as I say, the stop somebody say, may you know, say they get security information. Now maybe they stop them. So you know, if you say, Naku.
No, security information.
And security information, they get. Yes, they say they get security information. Say, what you want for them? Now maybe they go put for you. So you know, if
you
say, Naku.
But you don't read, you don't hear. Yes. Who authorized them? Who say make them go?
Whoever.
Why they sack Laura Daura? Nobody, because say nobody authorized them. And you know what they say was, if not America, we fool. Phone the acting president, British ambassador, high commissioner, phone. Now he be like, say, waiting the apple. Now he called the ambassador, come, waiting the apple. He say, now me, so, three of us gather together, begin plan, and now they will take and do. Now he say, you not tell me. Nine make them vex. Even the vex will vex. He put phone call to the one who say they do holiday. Where he said he said go they do holiday for London. And when he phone them, now tell I say, this man will come out. If he don't come out, maybe Nami go come out. Now so he go be. Now the man talk say make he go. And then when he first when he they call him make he call answer him. He tell I say I beg you pass you. Who you be? And this is not the second time, if not the third time where they happen. Any time where they act, they believe say, who will be? Now who will be? We don't commonize everything. That means all of us, where they, maybe you be Christian, you be Southern now, maybe not slave will be. Otherwise, what if not Nigeria be Nigeria? Could you not be? Because if you be, you can't get this kind of nonsense.
All right, yes, so now see people say, all we know say, people for National Assembly, they go there one day, they won't enter, they don't let them enter. And they have not let them enter. Now, because the DSS officials, they do for National Assembly. One woman for Bayelsa, he can't confront them.
Roma,
he can't confront them. And after that, the acting president, he can't sack the director of SSS. So, not be cool. All right, my brother, yes, not be cool after that. All. Now, just now, because the Democrat and the Democracy will be, will not be doing military here again.
I beg you.
Kennedy.
No, not the talk I'm so, because this one will be Democracy. We know what will be Democracy.
For now, we get President.
Now,
we get National Assembly. Now, name will be.
Baba will not be President. No, you see, make what they call. So you go, they say call speed. Not they use different words.
For inside this program, the one where they say with the read for paper. Now I see. Tell the public. I mean, so Kennedy, how you tell the whole situation?
My people, the truth of the matter be say, the way this country be, our leaders, it be like say they don't understand one thing when they happen for our society today, that Nigeria don't grow past when they will feed the tell and lie, because we read every day, we they advance every day. So we don't know past waiting they feel say then the plan. So politician when you feel say now only then now they would remain for power. Say the youth no go get opportunity to express themselves and the talent when God give them. Now they cause all this wahala. So when they confront the man, say why you not allow us enter our office, make we carry out our legitimate work as we both talk him. The man say now instruction from above. So that means say now somebody now he said them, but they can't stay there. So thank God say the acting president Yemi Osinbajo sacked the DG. But that notwithstanding, the DG now person sender. The person when say DG, the person name is not a lot of mention.
Nobody for instance, when the acting president sack the DG of DSS, after that, he called issue statement by special advisor, will be
Laudo
Akonde. He called issue statement. He said, look, he condemned in totality what happened for them. And the presidency won't be aware of anything. And I'm not with the Senate. So, Oganda, after the result. For Nigeria, as we speak, because whether you did talk, anything when you did talk now, many you know that as we talk, politicians when they do their politicking, they go. But for what we know, waiting for book, in the realm of where we and where we you don't move for court. When they will move for court, they say, acting president, say, not being senator. He condemn her, he said the action is condemnable, he used minimum English for that. And it's not in accordance with law, and he not think accordance with the constitution of the country. He called condemn her. So, we don't say the president is sending.
So, now, God accepts it by himself. carry out that action without somebody not saying that. He never accepted that.
And when we wait until the Arab will give his statement.
Because as he never accepted anyone.
Who will want this statement to?
For this country.
Who will want this statement to?
He will give statement to Nigerians. After all, this morning, the Inspector General of Police, he writes a paper. Go give
anti-president.
Anti-president Zuluko, may they give him power to go and search the house of the former DG of DSS. Which means at the end of the day, the Inspector General will go bring himself out.
For the paper this morning, may I still need to say, this same man IG of police say, Dara
and
APC
chieftain
were in connection of that siege. Say the name, never let him mention.
Until he mentioned the name. So
because
the APC people now, the first time, they first condemned the matter, say they no get hand. For the first day, I'm not so.
Yes,
that is the condemn. I say, no, be the drug. No, no, be the seller. But then the second day, they come and say the court took another thing. But that first time, they condemn. They say, no, be the drug. So for now, the talk not too. Because
we have talk not be too.
But
no, we need to apologize. Now, Nigeria, we did.
Okay.
Uh-huh. You know, say, when they catch a thief, go to a police station.
Yes.
He say, no, now devil, no, now devil, no. It not be me.
Okay.
Now, so now devil call thief. I will not be you. Then, now you want to come talk here. Look, maybe they talk things as them be. Now, this lie, because you see, what it bring us to this situation where we do for Nigeria now?
Yes.
Now, because all the people call themselves big men, all they say we call themselves politicians. Truth, common truth, not they them mouth. Honesty, thing where they make you near God, not they near their body. Otherwise, make we talk this as it be. And when you talk, all Nigerians go sit down quiet. I beg, we don't get the truth. We go move forward. We not they move forward because of lie. Lie every day. They will do how many commissions, how many panels they don't set up. They will set up this one, set up minor on, set up Baba Kialawa. All the reports, nobody they read them, nobody they see them. The one where they do 1970, Zango Kataf, this one, they will do. Irikefe panel, this one, do. How many panels we don't get for Nigeria? Where they report? Where they report? Who Nanawa won't tell you within the order from above? Who wanted? Who wanted? IG go tell. When Nigeria said they say maybe the cuckoo look what they go take IG do. Whatever at the end of this problem. The only thing where do my mind now be say, if we really get courage for Nigeria, it's only time for ordinary Nigerians to take over the country itself.
No, don't take over the country because it's civil society. They don't take over the country.
Civil society must move. Yes. Ordinary Nigerians must move.
They don't take over.
We must be shouting. We must be shouting on them. The cutting way Boma do. Boma, the real star of this event will happen. Now, Boma and Yemi Osinbajo. If not the two of them, you can imagine. If Nigerians, they keep quiet, now so Nigeria will perish. And my God, so make we pray say all of us the thing will happen. Whether it happen for Benin, happen for Ibadan, happen for Yenagoa, happen for Benin Kebbi, happen for Biu or Bubi. Make ordinary Nigerians they shout, they demonstrate. Nobody sure they go hire, give you 2,000. Make you follow politician where they defect, not defect, defect, they defect backward. Not be that one. What would they say? We say with our correct mind, correct heart, make we pour on the street. Other countries, when anything happen like this, now them go come out, shake the place. But for Nigeria, everybody go sit down. They sit down. You drink for beer parlor, you drink pepper soup, you complain. That one will solve the problem when we're here. Now, time when Nigeria go come out, join civil society, begin shake the place. Now I'm saying we will come out the trouble where we're then make all the politicians run inside the hole like rat and rabbit. Make them enter the hole. Make them see with it, be honesty.
On my own, because the democracy when all of us fight for, when our fathers fight for, say make we get. If not so, democracy be we for just cookman leave our country for military. Make we just know say now military, now dictatorship, now they rule us.
No, we not go fit it down because we don't come up for that.
As we don't come up for there,
we don't come up for
The children of Israel come up for Egypt.
Yes.
God tell them say, maybe they don't go back.
Yes.
Because anybody will go back to Egypt, let me say, you don't know the good thing where God do for that.
But you believe, say, Nigeria, feel never the way you only did, but Nigeria don't move. Make I tell you one thing. You see millipede. It always moves small. But not movement in the color.
So even if Nigeria they move as many people, I don't know. We're not doing what we did again. I don't know, so.
So use power to they oppress one another. Because the democracy we will get, the constitution is separate. How they will they use their power.
Yes.
The executive get their own. The legislative legislature get their own. Then the judiciary they get their own.
Yes.
So the one, all of them are to complement each other so that they will achieve one goal. Okay. That's what it's supposed to be.
Okay,
but okay, like this man now, this DSS boss, ain't a politician.
No,
a card carrying member.
Now, politician,
he was a card carrying member.
No, what people could say now, when he
I think DSS, they appointment they give them
a wait now.
But if they don't let work.
So, no, he was a former director in DSS.
Okay.
Then he called retire.
Okay.
Because he don't pass the age of 60.
Yes.
Then he go in house. Mm. When he go in house for Katsina, then Ina, card carry member of APC.
Okay.
So by the time they call and come, he come carry both the APC card for her heart, one card for paper, then come do government work. Now bring all this.
No, but no political appointments.
Okay, I agree. I'm not saying that a political appointment.
Yes.
But ideally, for that kind of security job, you pick a person who not day right in all day left. But make I tell you one thing. You see, you will say, oh, na democracy with it. Look, Jonathan, don't tell us. Say, when I come out, oh, my God, remember me, oh, everybody, they do like, I'll go. Now, everybody go remember. The time where people, they run from one party, come make APC. He kill anybody. He do anything. Okay, everybody do what they like. Now in Nigeria, move. Oh, that may not be millipede, oh, no. Now we move. Then this one defect now. They say, who you be? How you go defect? Nobody bring the fight. Nobody bring the, what you say, make cannot call the thing, what I call a man, call and siege. Nothing bring siege. No, they do what you do 3 years ago. You say,
where bring you co power?
Bring you co power. The same people now, where they use Facebook, Twitter, they cause Jonathan. Nobody don't cause another president in this world as they cause Jonathan. We use them today, they say, hate speech. Anybody with it? Fake news.
For now,
we don't become fake news. The one way you do before now, waiting. So today, even they say they plot what happened. Now Saraki go plot with DSS to come and invade the house to remove himself. Who they talk about? Sometimes you leave Nigeria when crisis begins.
Yes.
And now they're hungry, they're going to talk nonsense. They go. So you go say Saraki go come do siege for himself to come up position and put another person. Some go say that bad go what take. Somebody say that do man. Somebody waiting. So look, if you allow peace to reign, allow people to do what they their mind. Leave us as the electorate to choose who we want. Not be say you go the force us. Because we think where they are, democracy, one of the things we do in democracy, we say the people must carry them PVC. Go choose who they want. Not be the one that they force you, lock up the other person with the opponent, then give you 5,000, 33,000. Then when they don't give you money, they go, then they say, now they win. For now, for Nigeria. You never read that way, you go use your GSM. They send results. What did they wait in 2018? They wait for a result to come from INEC. What did they know they type? What did they gather? Where all that person fit gather? If all of us begin to send message, Facebook, WhatsApp, all of us will get the result in how many minutes? As soon as you finish voting, the result
will go come.
Where did they hide?
No, but which will not sincere. Because most of the time, when they do an election finish, the result, let me say, some of us they send. You know, call correspond with voting
and then who tell you we're not honest? The team say, well, you know, say they will get polling agent of all the parties. All of us go see the figure and all of us go agree. So stamp them. Where you go bring the trouble? Trouble not there. The team say, when we don't do agree here, they will go type anything where they like because now they know who they want to put. Now they bring say, so make you not talk say we don't reach democracy. We don't reach half.
We come off for limited era. A military era, you know, the alien for Africa, even the world. No, but my brother,
you know,
I want to ask you one question.
Okay. Most of these things, when they happen, now defection here, defection there. You be chairman of one political party, I don't be so.
Yes, United Progressive Party.
Which would you say be the reason for this defection? The true reason. No, do a boom here, yo. What if you say them the true reason?
If you call a personal interest, you feel get a right.
Eh?
If you call
I ask you a question. I'm not saying if me.
No, I say the, if you are like anybody,
say if we say my personal interest make that they go here and there, we feel correct.
Okay.
But some of them not be personal interest. Some of them get this country for men.
Like which one? I want me to give an example.
The one way he want the right thing according to how constitution
talk out.
Say now so the things must be. And the power will be, whether they call and kaba, say the noble letter B.
Mm.
And this man's okay, because I did your group, then they could not let me talk with it, they my mind.
Mm.
So I want to come for here, make I do the other side, make I for here, they talk the truth. Mm. That one may be personal interest,
okay.
Make and change the mind. Okay. That one want the betterment of Nigeria.
Okay.
So those one, wait, say now this thing may be fine. So it not reach my hand. Okay, may I go try the other side? Now there before reach my hand, that one I be the selfish interest.
Okay.
What would they talk about? So for all the defection, waiting I take classify all of them together. See, the reason why would they see defection here and there because Nigeria, all those politicians, they will watch Nigerians. They know say Nigeria no say what thing they promise us, they never give us. And if we remain for that side now, we're not sure whether our power will still reach our hand again. So we need to go follow Nigeria because they call a public opinion. Some of them they reach out to the public. They know what in the public they talk, what in the public mind, what in the people mind, what in the people want. Because if you see this wahala here and there, this one come, you go message. This one say we must not decamp. If you decamp, we will use EFCC follow you, make you go bring you come. Then you go jail. You better remain here, make you not go jail. If you go, we will use you go jail. Now, what you make that you do this one? If you do the right thing where the people want, you don't need to go to fight your co-leader to win election. Election now from the people. So what you need the bad ANEC now, may they do? May they see how they will fit in that law. So anybody, when they see any political party, when they use money, buy votes for polling units, may they disqualify the party and their candidates.
Okay.
If they put that one,
okay. For that, they do election for Ekiti recently. As a political politician, we the civility there on ground. The two major political parties really that place. They use money.
Yes, they said they use money, but
you are no richer.
I'm not no richer.
Okay.
You know, I know the Ekiti. I know if you say them, I see money. They say they do
it. If we talk the thing where he did believe
that. They don't go out there. As a chairman of the political party, he's supposed to know. He was appointed as a supposed to tell you what is going on.
Yes.
Sonny Abolo, I want to ask you one question. Defection here, defection them. You be one person going to say, you did get facts, figures, information, right, left, center, from Abuja, from everywhere. To you, the defection really gone for this country. Is it for the common man, or for development, or the personal interest of the politicians? Tell me. I'll tell Nigerians.
I go talk. I go first talk them for the way we concern all of us. You know, for this program, I don't talk, say, it don't reach time for all of us, all of we as Nigerians, to take over. Now, as every day they go, to use your millipede analogy. they call slow, they work out slow. Now, and you don't say when millipede work out small, he go fall, he go turn around, he go bend himself, and that's all we be. Now, if we really want Nigeria to work, all of us go come out. But since we know they come out, who go change the position? Only they wear the politics. Good, they do up because you know they come out. Because if you come out, then what will happen? You know, there's something they where they study for, where they call mob psychology. when you want move group to do something, there will always be the epicenter, that is the co-co-co of the matter, the co-co-co of the mob, they. Then there's leadership, and that's where you go find them. Who be the leader of the mob will not get. So the only people where they fit, they turn round, turn right, turn left, na politician. So now because we never join them, so that they will become our leader, that's why we talk about defection, defection, defection. So when we all begin to join, and that's why they tell people, not even we as journalists, you be pastor, you be mechanic, you be driver, join any political party. Now because we know they join political party, now they also cause the trouble. You know, sit down your house, they shout, they throw stone, it don't work. You go join them. When all of us go speak the grammar for caucus, go speak grammar for committee meeting, for party meeting, now the thing will begin change. Now because we know they even join them, so we know they demonstrate and we know they join party. It don't reach out for us to join anyone way you believe in. And even when this word where I won't talk, like my friend now, Odion,
yes,
Abi?
Yes.
In a UPP, Abi?
Yeah, UPP, United right. Progressive Party.
Fine. You may not like, say, what will be UPP, be APC, be PDP. It don't reach out where we go, we will find the new people, where the new party, we'll never spoil. Make we go join them, make the place begin work. Not be more Alubiana person.
Check was okay.
Yeah, but I think the presidential candidate na Mogal.
Yeah, we are not.
Okay, but in any case, what are they talk? We say, if young people now, because Nigeria don't begin vex, but we never young people never see them. No time in the history at my age we don't see Nigeria where young people are 50 to 60 begin the vex, say they must be president. You know that happened before. Now so old people. Today now, Ikubese from Ondo, Mogalu, who used to be deputy governor of Central Bank, so we're able to do Sahara Reporters. So all these so younger people, they say they won't join. What will you be expecting? Make all of us come behind these young boys or young women. Follow them to remove all these old people. Make them go sit down for house. We not remove the old people, we not join party, we not demonstrate, then we go to talk. Mm-mm. Talk in no drum. So I don't give you three things what we need to do to move this country forward. And if we not do them, the same people go join this party in the morning, go the other one in the evening. By afternoon tomorrow, they tell you, say, I don't like the room where they're putting me up. I won't go the other side. So when they beat, say, now only them, they twist, they turn for inside one place. Now they bring where all the court talk about personal interest. Plus, the people will say, I like Nigeria, but I don't like this group. I will go to the other group. So, now so they divide.
Yes, Tony Abulo, you answer my question, but I want you to answer my question well. You never answer my question.
Where do you want me to talk?
This defection we will receive for Nigeria. Right? As an analyst, is it for the interest of the common man, or personal interest, or for development? This one should be
development, common man day.
Okay,
development, common man day. Then you get say some people just want look for position, make them get position because they're not satisfied. Question where we should, you know, say if people read within Tambuwa talk when they come out APC, read that properly. The thing he shake my head. You go no say the man me well. What are you say? Wama concern I popular pass for Sokoto, it no matter. But Wama could don't no, sorry, Tambuwa don't talk. Within day in mind, we pay now.
What did he talk to the mind?
You say Nasho Nigeria they be. Now so we decide to make progress come for Nigeria. For 3 years. So kill, so this. People, so poverty everywhere.
Yes.
So tell a few days ago they don't report for proper. ML Dawa, where the Buhari come from? They shall say they're hungry. So when even ML of Dawa don't begin, they shall say they're hungry. You don't know say the, as we talk for daughter, they say don't pass, be careful.
And you know what
so
about you know where I ask this question. The same Tambuwa
When you tell me where come for PDP, let me send you talk.
Now so talk.
Yes. You hear me, Oga? Because I be student of history.
Okay.
And I will follow the mark of everybody.
Fine.
I'm this same taboo where I talk.
I'm glad say the talk, but may I also tell you that I'm a student of social change. So make I take my own
discipline. When taboo contest as governor, when you want to come for PDP, go become governor. It's the same result.
Make I explain. You know, sorry, I beg with you. No. You know, see, only God now know the truth.
I know now.
You don't
know.
But make you know, say, as a world is a world. You don't say, for if you study geography,
yes,
you know, say the world they turn.
Mm-hmm.
As they turn, season and time changes.
Uh-huh.
Therefore, as everything they turn,
yes,
situation of the world and life they change.
Yes.
So what thing can happen for history? Why you wanna? The cocoa of the matter. So
go ahead.
And the same way, go on so call say even okay, all of us now say make we dance and follow Buhari. Few years ago.
Uh-huh.
Now everybody I never clear.
Uh-huh.
Not be the same way.
Uh-huh.
Well, you don't clear now.
Uh-huh.
So if we go another at that time now they shout on Jonathan. Now, even if Jonathan come, never mind say he no come. People go say, I better make with manager, no better pass.
Okay, so you can be my own.
I want to hear your yes.
You let me know. Wait to when we know say they permanent.
Yes,
let me change. Okay. So for people to change for where they dig, go another place, na permanent thing. So it's not a sin for somebody to change.
Nobody talking about sin. And the only thing say, when we look at the motive. We don't look at Nigeria as an entity.
Mm.
And these same people, what would they talk about now? Now people, all of what they see, they talk about all the time. You have some friends who are politicians.
Yes.
All of what they talk, they will talk now.
Mm.
When you become a governor or a senator, I don't feel they call you again. And it's an attitude all of us get. More 80% wrong that we get up. When you become a chief of staff or the deputy governor or the governor or a senator or a minister, I can't reach you again. In fact, for me to enter your gate, it could take me years. So the change, the defection we talk about, what is the motive behind the defection? Now they ask you, is it for the interest of this country or personal interest or for development?
You know, the way God take create human being, God create human being to be selfish.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's a natural thing.
Okay.
Now so God take create human being.
Okay.
So before any man do anything for life, like, now he says, now you first consider.
Okay.
Before you consider the number two.
Okay.
Which is other people.
Okay.
So some people, they will consider themselves for number one. For number two, they will still consider themselves. For number three, they will still consider themselves.
Okay.
So those one will consider themselves for number one, and consider Nigeria for number two, will they call them, say, fine, they do well, small. Because some people, they not only themselves they consider, and they don't even consider Nigeria. So for all these things when they happen for political terrain now, this one, they move from here, go to the other side. Someday, as I talked before, they go because of their personal interests. Where we say, now be number one for any human being to do. Then someday, not only their own selfish interest, concern, so then because of what in Nigeria they go through, so this thing not will remain like this. We need to see how we will fit it change that. Like, the only thing when we know where they help, where they help us for this country, so that our democracy not will die. Now it be all the institution, when it be say, now they monitor the activities of how we take they do things. May they strengthen them, may they give them enough power to tell them to do their work independently.
No. Who will give you power?
So if they don't give the power to do their work independently, we know if we go forward. Because the way our party be now, as UPP, we get them for our constitution and our manifesto. Say, Nigeria, na country, where we feel decide what thing will happen today. That is what they call a self-reliance. Nigeria and a country where we feel determined what will happen to them. Nigeria and a country where we say youth, they will be say God don't bless with so many intelligence. so many activity when youth go fit do, when go fit transform this country, but they don't get opportunity when they want to express themselves, because say the politics of Nigeria are money politics. Before you put one sign board for here, say I want to be governor, tomorrow say you don't do again. You know, media man, you know how much they say they come out for air. They tell people say I want to be governor, and tomorrow say I don't do again. You know how much it be. So many of us they have challenges of political party not having structure all over the nation today. Now money concern. Before I tell one person, say UPP get the answer to the problem of Nigeria. He say, hey, you say you get the answer, but I never eat his money. Give me money.
You know, the thing I want, I won't join them. I won't take one thing away, talk one. Now, real cocoa matter, I talk now about this God create man as a selfish human being.
Okay.
Which means, you know, say anything we God do, he perfect. You know the reason? Now they make where they say the first thing where they get human mind, now how to survive. We call it primordial instinct. It is how to survive. So, that means say selfishness now be the thing we got plant in our heart.
No, wait, no, let me say
that.
Me selfish, he selfish. Even the cameraman where they take us photo for here is selfish. Now, the only thing where they be say, this is where politics they help. Now they bring what we call leadership. Somebody go there in charge, go say, oh, now so we get a more. That's why they say politics is about allocation of resources, allocation of power. So the man will say, hey, Pololo, you take this. Make you hold on, no. I never give Mr. Abolo, I never give all the out. Abolo, take your own. You not do, but make you manage them. Apololo, manage on. All the take. So by the time each share ram, we go say, well,
that means that we are living against the cause of nature. Because if we are not really made selfish, what should I say for you?
Listen,
see,
now.
That is selfishness.
That's the leadership.
This
leadership
will
manage all of us. Make we not kill each other. So that everybody will survive.
Although they don't remove her now. The EFCC freeze account of Benue State government
and
Akwa Ibom. To you, EFCC get that kind of power?
Then get, they not get, and not bloody care. This now where they tell you say we de military government.
We not the military government. EFCC now before now this is there. We not the military.
Please give me chance. No, I'm not the arguing with them. What if we make an institution of government to be different? That is, everybody where they get away, not chop. Everybody where they get away, not doing it. Everybody where they call it, not doing it. Who give you that power? Who give you that power? How dare you? Who where they write up? Say EFCC go freeze that cap. Even if they're thief, not the governor. You wait when they come out of office, then you carry them. That time you get the power to take, hold them, let them account. Meanwhile, they do investigation. Now, so the constitution talk. Constitution not talk, say, as government did, you close them. Who they seize federal government money? For, you know, see, even when all the commissioners of finance call the vex, say, be like, say, NPC, the thief money. You know, why the money not the complete? Why the money not the complete? They freeze account of federal government. Did they? They didn't freeze it. So who's all you want freeze? Who give you that power? Why you send the people where they say not survive, not job? Who give you? Oh, no one actually say that my military behavior. What's it in Nigeria? Then you say no, we're not the military.
I know when you say military behavior.
It's
different from say the military government. Don't have the military behavior. You go say you be teacher of this book now. So you go put the language there. Yeah, you're a teacher of this book.
Yes.
So you put the language. You will say that my military behavior.
The
but don't say my military government. Not the military government. our democracy now.
Let me talk
the talk.
Now, democracy behavior will bring about that one. Let me come in the verse.
Now, see, I go talk about it. No, you go talk about it. No, 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 go talk about it. Now, what? You say, well, you teach us law. For instance, now. I know how many journalists, for instance, a court in Abuja, the orders with the character of journalists court, where they analyze what is the top for court. I mean, so, so, as a teacher of this, this industry, he goes, okay, he goes, say that, for instance, we don't say security vote, na military, this thing, mentality, na give us that thing. I mean, so, but we don't, you know, if it doesn't, the military government would be there, because we don't, you know, the democracy, let me cause they go vote.
For the account when they freeze, government account na person and one person account.
No, so now for everybody.
Yes.
So how you go say one person see? So the whole people where they go state, they go all their activity that day. You don't want to make it work again,
because I understand. Say the account of the state now there all the whole public servants. Every salary for the runner. For the runner. So why you go freeze the account, make the activities of the state make it not go on again? So no constitution give any institution power to do that kind of thing. So that is the reason why even though say they don't lift the freezing now, it will make them investigate the EFCC boss.
You want another panel again?
Yes, the investigator, make them know who say now, where go do that thing. Because if you know they according to constitution, where they put all of us for land, the way we think they behave. Now, constitution, that ain't be the law. Because like I said before, say human being are selfish, man. The only person where you feel put you say, even though you're selfish, see the right, you must do it the right way. Now, constitution. Even though say if they pay you for body, say this thing no reach my hand. But if constitution no allow and reach your hand, even though you're selfish, constitution will put you right. Then make us get constitution for that. So constitution don't give ESCC order to freeze any state account. Where they will go freeze state account? So they need to investigate EFCC, the reason behind that, where they go do that thing. So that next time, they don't go do another person. Because we see the effort when we now, say they get some people for mad. Because I saw the first take care that, they say they want to do National Assembly. We don't believe that until it happen. So people declare now, some people declare, say they want to freeze their, some personal people account to. Nobody don't believe in that until it happens. So we don't want to make it happen. So maybe try to do something before we go nowhere with it.
Tell me about the time, Lodi. Will they come up for you now? One word for Nigerian politicians. One word. Advice to Nigerians.
Make them look weak. People where they cry, they suffer. Make them think of we first before they think of themselves. And make them think of Nigeria. Where everybody don't leave us. Brazil don't leave us. Singapore don't leave us. Japan don't leave us. Everybody don't leave us. We see them for ground.
But you are busy, you don't be this selfish. Say you this don't say you don't go physical anybody.
Not say Nigerians are selfish.
Now you talk about you are doing that now. You are doing everybody, everyone be selfish.
But the selfishness, no leadership.
If you go by in theory, there are seven people.
No, now I'm saying there's no leadership to gather us from.
The word when I get for everybody, make them look away from the existing political party. No problem, they get answer to our problem.
Okay.
Party they will get answer to our problem.
Okay.
UPP get answer.
So now that our commercial, I will fast show you. They are the same people. I will fast show you.
They are
fast Monday. So you can show you. You be that now commercial. You know.
Okay.
I don't know. You will pay me for this.
Okay.
All I know for us, the program good money for the need, the rich, life and the effort, independent television, Edo State, South South Nigeria.